I'm really passionate about general practice and primary care, and I believe we need to rebuild our general practice community. We need to rethink our branding of the RACGP so that it becomes a really powerful organisation for GPs to feel that they belong to it. And we need to reward general practitioners for doing an enormous job under very sometimes difficult circumstances.